Annie Callum, and my number one tip is always do your homework and prepare for the worst. How many times do you practice your show 50 times at home, you get to the show, and there's a spooky plant pot, a flappy bag that blows across, a horse cantering up behind you, or even things like people opening an umbrella on you mid-gallop, a hot air balloon taking off in the main ring, or a marquee even barrel rolling at you? All of these things have happened to me. Now, of course, you can't prepare for all of those, but here's a few handy tips that I do with even my youngsters to prepare them for as much as I can. Practicing walking through flower pots, or even standing. Hopefully one day you'll be stood between the flowers when you win. Practicing opening an umbrella and closing it. Or advancing to umbrellas up. Perfect on a day like today. Practice putting rosettes on and off, or even a strange person doing this if your horse is worried about the front people. Practice with sashes over the head and off. With young foals, I also practice with a scarf, doing exactly the same so they don't get worried about anything over their heads. Or even with different animals as well. Plastic bags, make something nice in it, and all of a sudden they don't mind about the bag. Or even loud music ready for your evening performance lap of honour.